Here we just come. Nah, it's two old hooligan here. We just come across this jump line up by Newbridge up in the forest. Just starts here, comes down a gap over the path. Did a bit big for me to it, but I might have a go at this box. Yeah, some big jumps. Show you the rest of them. We're looking for wooden jumps. We've seen them on a video and we're trying to find them, so we're gonna carry on because none of us can really jump these. They're a bit too freaking gnarly for us, so yeah, we're gonna carry on. What's happening, guys? We found the trapdoor we was looking for. They're pretty gnarly. That's one of the jumps. But you jump from there, land over there, and it just keeps going. It's mental, this track is. Some big jumps. I'm not sure if the farmer's building it because it's right by the farmer's house. So it's like everything's built to a mad level up here. All the jumps are carved out with chainsaws, so the logs all slot together nicely. He's building like farm style walls up against all the bankings where he's cutting out. Some mad jumps, there are big gaps everywhere up here. Yeah, we're gonna do a line down now. We stashed our bags, so we're gonna have a proper go down it. So I'm on the new full sus today. I'll show you that now.
I do say you got little grips up.
Yeah. They was off my GT.
Yeah.
Yeah, blue, because that's why I'm going blue, because there's all blue bits on that. Look.
I got a bit of blue on my shot, and thought it looks like, but I got red as well.
So I'm just going to do the blue now on them once I change the cranks over.
Move out of the way, let me show them how. Move out of the way, let me show them now. Move out of the way, let me show them how. Move out of the way, let me show them how. Move out of the way, let me show them how. We do this, how. We do this, show them how. We do this, how. We do this, show them how. We do this, how. We do this, every track we bless is exclusive. Alright bro, let me keep it moving. Wait. You wanna hear a new style for the Blizz Kid? That's alright, I would like you to witness. Coming to my mind, see the rhymes that I'm thinking. Think of a thought in my mind and I ink it. I treat the process like I was scripting. Pay hundreds to go to the studio for the soul beats, and I like the equipment. I do grind cause I like to. And if you like it, I like you. And if you're a skeptic to my music, along the line I'm gonna find you. Gonna wait for the impact, and you'll be crushed by the weight of the impact. So fast you'll be like, wait, did I miss that? You've seen progress, maybe I did that. Crazy, my buzz was fast. Minute made. Your buzz was fruity, I call it Minute Maid. I don't usually do them flows, but once in my life I disobeyed. I aim to please everybody in a crowd, so props to the guys that a kick got played. I wanna do bare shows to a crowd, and I swear that I ain't joking around. I've done freestyle bits for about 2 years, no one want you to notice my sound. I wanna do bare shows to a crowd, and I swear that I ain't joking around. I've done freestyle bits for about 2 years, no one want you to notice my sound, so I tell them.
Tell me if you're ready for this one. I'm gonna show them how to do it with this one. I'm gonna break it down, down for the people in my town.
We can do it like,
tell me if you're ready for this track. I've got them people waiting for my CD on dispatch. They want it to
thinking about life. And if I didn't do music, what would I do with my spare time? And what way would I use it? Would I get my work done on time? Or would I fail, flunk and be stupid? All this stuff's played in my mind. There were no dwelling in the past is useless. People would have called me Blizzard. Right, I thought alone is crazy. They would have known me for my music. Something I do right now on a daily. No PRS checks in the post. Other than a job, how could you pay me? I could be a hoodlum selling drugs. Dropped out of college on a graft to provide for my baby. My mum said that I breathe music. I think that's a good description. I want to stay productive. Leave my legacy knowing somebody was listening. What would it be without that? It would be like my whole life was fiction. If I wasn't in the booth doing this now, I'd have a much different way of thinking. I could have been selling drugs, or down with the Crips or Bloods, or patrolling the streets with a gun, thinking what a hell have I become. I just want to prove to my dad and mum that deep down they've raised a good son, paved the way for the youngest coming up, and show my thanks to the peeps I love. Thank you.
Tell me if you're ready for this one. I'm gonna show them how to do it with this one. I'm gonna break it down for the people in my town. We can do it like, tell me if you're ready for this track. I've got them people waiting for my CD on dispatch. They want it to come out, but be patient cause I'm about. Move out of the way, let me show them how.
My friends say don't ever sell out. Stay true to the roots, that's something you've got to do. Make sure that you sound like you in your tunes. So much pressure from peers, I've had this for like 17 years. But I won't hate because your advice in a great way is getting me here. So it's a pleasure and cheers. Show you how I do it, so pass this message on. I wonder who will care when my generation's dead and gone. I don't do this for love, respect, females or dough. I do this so I can show you how, now you know.
Yeah, this place is mental. We just found another three or four tracks. But like, yeah, look at the quality of the jumps. Like, they're like built out of all rocks. It's mad. I'm pretty sure it's gonna be a bike park because there's so many tracks here, it's mental. Like, I don't know, and they're really good tracks, they're putting a lot of time and effort into them, like, so. We ain't going. Yeah? We ain't going all the way to the bottom now. We're just, we're gonna get clips on all of these jumps now. There's about five or six jumps all by here.
Somebody tell Teresa, make her smoke a weed and maybe find a decent hobby, cause she needs to cop up what the people want. It ain't
drama, drama, what a pull up, oh, bless your mother, shame on your father. Drama, drama.